Hey guys, I had a little bit of epoxy left over from another project and I thought I would just do a dirty pour on two coasters with it. And this is the result. The amazing thing is that the only three colors that I used in this was black, yellow and red. And this is what I ended up with. I think it looks pretty amazing. Yeah, awesome. So just a short video to show you what you can do with some leftover epoxy.